friend in a coma. I know, it's really serious.